So if you want to play jazz, you've got to learn how to change your chords into jazz chords. So let's say I'm playing a G chord. If I want to make it into a G major 7, I change one note. If I want to make it into a G dominant 7, I change one note. And if I want to change it to G6, I change another note. So you got to learn your chords, and also you should be able to arpeggiate your chords the same way. So if you want to learn how to play jazz, that's one way and one technique you can actually use.